right, Brittany, I know we know you, but we still need to get your information. This is for skin consultation form. Let me have you over here.
Welcome to Raw Talks TV. I'm your host, Lenore, and here is where the people connect to the story.
Hey guys, welcome to Raw Talks with Lenore. And here I am at Pepper Me Spa, about to get my first facial. Guys, let's get a sneak peek of the facility. Come on.
Okay, Brittany, let me show you around. So this is here where we do our lash extensions.
Oh, nice. Lash extensions. Yes.
So comfortable and relaxing. And we also offer a lot of beverages to our clients. Sometimes we offer, you know, it depends, coffee, tea, and we always pamper them with some champagne.
Oh,
so that's champagne time in the afternoon.
Champagne in the afternoon, guys.
This is our waiting area, as you know. Yeah.
Look at this. Isn't this so cute? You guys did great design in this.
Yes. And then over here, we actually have our room for special occasions.
Oh.
We do bridal makeup. So this room gets really, really busy on the weekends, especially on Fridays and Saturdays. Sunday is showtime, usually.
So this is really nice where it's ivy and it has everything you need. Y'all see that painting?
Oh my God. Gorgeous, right?
It is. So yes. Nice.
So this nice. Is where definitely have, we have all the brides and their party and everyone comes in here and they do the demo and then so the showtime. This is where the magic happened and this is the microblading room.
Oh, microblading. Yeah. You guys do everything in
this
here.
This is where we can make the brows even more beautiful and on point.
Oh, so this is where you make, like, darken the eyebrows and...
You can just, you know, draw the brow, just create, you know, strokes kind of like that, different shapes. And we also do the lip shading, which is color of the lips.
Oh, lip shading?
Lip shading.
I've never heard
yes,
of that.
You don't have to put lipstick anymore.
Yes. That's just like how people used to, you know, tattoo their eyebrows, but
for your lips.
But yes.
But a better but version.
It's more like a powder look, so it's like a shading. It's very soft, okay?
And last but not least,
ooh.
This is where the magic happened.
Ooh.
So this is where we do facials. We do different kind of services, different treatments for the face.
This is so nice and
it's
cozy.
Very relaxing. We do hydrafacial, we do microdermabrasion. We also do microneedling. There's a lot of services that we offer in this room. So it's very relaxing and I can't wait for you to try it today.
I'm excited.
How's that sound?
Yes.
Yeah?
I'm so excited. Miss Carol's getting ready to hook me up and we're going to make sure that you guys are with us the entire way. So stay tuned.
All right, Brittany, I know we know you, but we still need to get your information. This is for skin consultation form. Let me have you over here.
Okay,
fill this out so we can determine what kind of services is most needed for your skin type, okay?
Okay.
And in the meantime, I'm gonna pour you some champagne. How would you like that?
Yes, give me some champagne.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Would you like anything else?
No, this is perfect. Thank you.
Cheese, chocolate, cream free.
Ooh, chocolate. Thank chocolate. You. Yes, thank
Go
you.
For, of course.
This is good. What is this?
Champagne.
What kind of champagne?
It's called Brut. This is the Cook's Brut.
This is really nice.
California.
And smooth.
From California, yes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
I appreciate
support
it.
Support local businesses. All right, Brittany, let's walk you to the room and start the services.
I'm excited!
Carol?
Hello! Ooh. All right, are you excited?
Yes.
All right.
So I am.
Today we're gonna do the Pamper Me Spa signature facial. So that's gonna include the hydrafacial, dermabrasion, we're gonna do the hydrogel mask, we're gonna put you under the RF treatment, and also we're gonna do a nice relaxing massage. How's that sound?
It sounds
good.
So good. I'm so excited.
Okay, so what I want you to do right now, just put this gown on,
okay,
and just get under the sheets, and I'll
be right
with
you. All
right,
this is the time
you.
To turn off the camera.
Just got done with my facial, guys. It felt so good and so relaxing. I love it. Skin popping, popping.
All right, poppin'. Brittany, how was your experience?
I had such an amazing experience, especially for it being my first time getting like a facial. And it was just like relaxing. Miss Carol did a really good job explaining everything, and it just made me feel like, oh, I can do this, you know, because sometimes you be a little nervous, you don't know what to expect, but it was such an amazing experience, and I felt tingling, I felt water on my face, I felt the oxygen, I felt the steam, like, it was definitely, like, an experience, and I would, like, encourage you guys to come to Pamper Me Spa and get your facial done. Like, it is the most memorable experience that you'll ever have in your life.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to catch the full interview on my podcast, Raw Talks with Lenore.